Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you exactly how to load containers step by step. Now I'm in the warehouse of Yiwu Port. You can see great number of goods here. Normally, one container takes up one square space. Look at this chair, an austere place we can sit and rest. So for the first step, we will sit here to wait goods arrival. Secondly, once goods arrive, for each canned toy, we will take out one carton and open it to check if the quality, shipping marks and styles are right. If something goes wrong, we have to send them back to factory and get right ones, which is very trouble and time consuming. Therefore, it would be best to confirm all goods information right before leaving factories. Thirdly, in order to protect the cartons in good condition, we will cover them with woven bags. Lastly, after all goods inspection finished, the porters will start loading the goods into the container. Commonly, it takes 3 or 4 hours to fully load one 40-foot container. When the container loading finished, the forwarders will deal with all foreign affairs. They are responsible for shipping the container to your country port. Thanks for watching this video. Feel free to leave a comment and subscribe our channel if you have any questions. See you next video. Bye bye.